So here's my door lock. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this little thing here and you're gonna pop it out. And you can use a flathead screwdriver, or you can redneck it like me and I'm just gonna use a knife. Just be careful. And trying to do it with one hand and a knife is a pain. But it pops out just like that. You may have to lift up on the lock a little bit to get the bottom part of the thing out, sleeve out, and just slides out like that. And you can tell it rubs. It's got a little residue. And then I'm gonna take some Velcro. And this is just the soft end of it. This is the fuzzy end, not the hard abrasive end. It's real soft. And I'm gonna cut that smaller than what that is, because as I found out a while ago when I tried it out, if you end up cutting it the size of that plastic there, when the lock goes down, it goes down a little bit further than the lip here, and then you can see the Velcro, and I didn't like that, so I cut it a little shorter. I'll cut this. And we'll measure that up there. It goes right underneath. It does. And I'll take it. And center it up real well, but you can see that I didn't go all the way top to the lip. I left a little bit above here. And then all you gotta do now, just take your lock, slide it back on there. You're gonna have to push in just a little bit because there's gonna be some resistance now. So I get it all the way down there, as far as I can do it, and voila. And it looks like I got that a little too high. I'll come back and fix that later. And move the Velcro down a little bit, because then you can see it from the top. I don't like that. So I'll make it go down a little further later. But this is a video on how to do that.